Very good morning, class 12. So let's start our today's class with the advertisements only, which we have already started revising it. We have covered up about the job vacancy, that is situation vacant or situation wanted. Then we have covered for the property, that is for sale, purchase, to let or wanted accommodation. Today we are going to do the matrimonial advertisement. Now, matrimonial advertisement means you are seeking a girl or a boy for the marriage. Not for yourself, but for your family members, your brother, sister, friends, cousins, whatever. So, if you are searching a girl for your cousin brother, suppose, so you would write the heading wanted bride. Remember, box will be there, heading will be there in capital and that too in center. So you will write down bride, wanted bride. If you require a boy for the marriage, wanted groom or bridegroom. This bridegroom is also a word together used for boy only, for groom only. With that, what kind of details or what kind of things you will write? You will write the details of a girl or boy. Obviously, you will give the details of that particular for whom you are giving that advertisement, a classified ad. And then what kind of a girl or a boy you are seeking. So, means you need to mention both. You can't just give one. You need to mention both. Now, choices of yours. First, whether you want to give the details of what you are searching or for whom you are searching. Like, I am giving an ad for a boy. Like, my brother is searching a girl for the marriage. So, it's up to me whether I will give the details of my brother first or whether I would mention the details what kind of a girl I require for my brother. Vice versa. So, details of a girl or boy. Where height, age, skin color. Generally, people write. Although, I think that we should avoid the color of the skin. But skin color, education, working, non-working, job, government job, MNC, own business, salary. We don't write down the exact salary, obviously. We can write down a good salary or salary in five figures, six figures. We write it in this manner. Then we can mention these few words, the adjectives. They are handsome, beautiful. Then what kind of the other person we are looking for, the homely one, good manner, that is mannerism, teetotaler. Now teetotaler, this word we generally use for the boys, for the grooms. Now teetotaler means the one who never drinks. The one who never drinks, we write the word teetotaler for them. So in this manner, and contact details, very obvious. Without it, your ad would be incomplete. Now see here, there is a box, wanted bride or groom I have written, or even wanted bride groom together. Require a girl, I'm asking, require a girl for 30 years old, tall Sindhi boy. So I have mentioned the age, I have mentioned the boy is tall, even I can write on the height here like 6 feet and all. And even mention any community caste is there, that is also important. Later on, although you can write inter-caste marriages will be okay. That you can specify, but you need to give your detail first. Did MBA, so require a girl for this kind of a boy, you are saying it. Has own startup, means working on his own, started the startup business. Lives in Saket, I have mentioned the place also. Teetotaler, whatever you can specify, salary and anything. Then full stop there you can put. A girl. Now you're telling the details about a girl, what kind of a girl you require. A girl should be well educated, homely girl, height around 5'5", because 6 feet you're searching. So in this manner, you will mention the details of the girl, working, non-working, inter-caste marriages allow, dowry not acceptable, whatever. Then full stop, contact details. In the same manner, you need to write down the ads. or even I can write down require a beautiful girl for this and this. Even I can say like that, right? We can mention that way also. Or require a beautiful girl, comma, age around 30 to 32 years of age. I'm basically giving the details of the first whom you are searching for, the details like what kind of a girl you are searching. So you need to see, the balance, what you need to write. Here I have given the details for a boy first and I'm asking for the girl. So in this manner, you need to frame the ad, whether for a boy or a girl, bride or groom, whatever. So I hope this matrimonial advertisement is also clear to you. If you're still having doubt for it, clear it out. Because it's very important, and remember, no full sentences, commas, no spacing allowed, as I'm saying it again and again, heading in center, that too in capital letters. So send the worksheet timely. Still having a doubt, clear it out. God bless you all. Send the worksheet timely.